Christmas in Florida is just like Christmas anywhere else. Except for that Christmas in Florida is nothing like Christmas anywhere else. It's hot, and everyone just wants to forget that they're sweating outside in the month of December. So what do? We get a stadium, fill it with 2 million Christmas lights, turn the air conditioning down to a frosty 67 degrees, and call it Enchant Christmas, the world's largest Christmas light maze.
What?
Lights on palm trees?
This is why we're here, guys.
I've never seen such a thing.
I'm sorry for being such an inconvenience.
Who said that?
Because he wanted to pay for a $100 bill with like a $2 drink. And she's like, sir, I don't, you know, you're holding up a line. He had like a wad of hundreds. It wasn't just like one. It was like all 100s wadded up.
He was going to pay for it with 300s.
Can you take $1 out of this one's bill and another $1 out of this one?
It's really not that funny. It's really not that funny. Lights off. Let's go. What do you think happened if I brought my dog?
Oh, nothing good. Nothing good.
Disaster.
Sorry, couldn't stay with us peasants.
Pin her down to the floor.
Ma'am, you're not rich enough to be in here. Julie has $10 on her, guys, $10. That's not $100.
It's not $100. Can you just break one from this bill and one from this bill?
The great search is among us. Let's go.
Help us save Christmas.
Cool. Thank you.
We're saving Christmas.
We got Dasher. We got Dancer. We got Prancer. We got Vixen.
Rudolph's not a real reindeer.
He got a red nose. What reindeer got a red nose? None of them.
Yes. The one with a cold.
Oh, hold on. Door number one. Door number two. Door number three.
Door number two.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday to you.
Happy holiday.
It's the holiday season, and Santa Claus is coming round. The Christmas snow is white on the ground. When old Santa comes down, he'll be coming down the chimney down.
Let it snow.
I don't like the snow.
Oh, so good.
I haven't found a single reindeer.
Deer. Comet.
He's out of this world. Comet. They all look the same.
I don't see him on the card. Is that Dasher or Dancer or Blitzen?
And the weirdest one of them all.
The hairiest reindeer of all.
Danny Martinez.
Reindeer.
And if you ever saw him,
you would even say he blows.
Then one Sunday, December 9th,
Danny came to say
he went to get a milkshake for Chick-fil-A.
But Chick-fil-A.
Oh my god!
Surprise!
He's not ready for that.
He's a fragile boy.
Like real, real bad.
It's apple juice.
It's apple juice. Oh, they're not even glass.
Am I not on?
Honey.
Oh, it fell out of the bottom.
Nope, it won't stick. You better go get a new one.
Got it, Amanda. Amanda, I got it. Amanda. I got it.
Paper.
Did you try your sip?
Not yet.
Straight apple juice.
Yeah,
we could have our
house. Ting. Yeah, apple juice. No, it's cidery though, so it tastes good. It's a little cidery.
I don't rely on Velcro anymore.
It was 2 years ago.
The camera's still, what are you doing?
Or how long till my straw comes apart.
Mine's like super
it's
dim.
Still going strong.
Yours is strong. Mine's a little on the weaker side.
Drink more apple juice.
This little light of mine. That's not very shiny.
Let's take a selfie into the lights.
I have a light bulb issue, Amanda. Oh, now of all times it doesn't want to come out.
All hope is lost.
You gotta hold it.
Is it worth it?
No, you know what makes it worse? Paper straws. That's what makes it worse.
Save the turtles.
Think of the turtles that have been saved.
What turtle are you going to find here? None.
Danny was right. We didn't find any sea turtles wandering the stadium that evening. But what we did find was something much, much worse. Something so terrible and frightening, I can only describe it as Nightmare on Elm Street meets Nightmare Before Christmas meets Ice Age 4.
We gotta die. And then Bradley's gonna die.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. I haven't ice skated in years, and I swore I would never do it again.
Ice skating is number two among my top three fears, right in between bees and having to eat any Stouffer's microwave meal ever again. I tried to calm my nerves by bonding with one of the local dogs, but she rejected me. I would have to face this alone.
This is already a problem.
I know, I can't walk. Not a ballet.
Dude, I can feel my ankles already buckling just on the ground. Like,
oh wow, I just got stuck in the that. Crack.
Doing the ice skate walk. I don't remember how to ice skate at all. I remember you're supposed to put them out and like push.
I can't rollerblade. But
something about facing outwards and pushing.
You see how rough that is? Even like when you ice skate at like places every couple hours, you're like, time for the zamboni.
Not here, I guess. You were the one who wanted to so badly too.
This is gonna be bad.
This is a bad idea.
This is gonna be bad.
There she goes.
I gotta get out of here. Can I get out?
Do you see the look on this poor woman's face? It is the look of pure, justified terror.
Yes. Right on this side, it'd be easy if you get on this side.
Yep, I'm going in right here. Oh God, no, 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 no. No, 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 this is not for me. No.
You paid $10, you're gonna make one round.
I'm sweating already, I'm so scared.
How you doing?
I'm coming.
Come on, grandma.
You gotta turn that way.
Oh no.
The advanced course.
We going.
Your face is the best thing about this.
Dale, Amanda, dale, dale.
He's learning how to ride.
He got the training wheels on.
booty's cold, she said.
It's wet.
Hey, look who returned.
Yeah. Where's Amanda go?
Oh, there she is. Yeah,
Amandita!
I was saying it would be so much easier if they passed us a pony on here.
Yes.
But no.
The power bill is expensive enough, they can't afford a Zamboni.
And really, it wouldn't make a difference if it was smoother.
What?
This is bad, if not worse.
You haven't done it yet.
Yeah, I haven't yet, but.
But I would.
Find some wood and knock on it.
She looks like she's trying, but she's really not.
How'd you get over here? You went backwards? Oh, okay. All right. Going a little bit. Shut up.
Over there is a concussion zone, a cut zone. It's like a little kid with a bleeding hand. And the other guy has like the breathing tubes on. I'm like, all right.
I need a tablet too. Oh.
Survived.
I did. It was,
yeah, that was a lot better than I thought you would do.
It was way better than I thought I would
do. I thought you would be on the floor.
But I wasn't on the floor. I had survived and conquered my debilitating fear for ice skating, and now could hang up my skates once again and properly enjoy the rest of the Christmas season. Because you know what they say, any Christmas that doesn't end in a concussion is the merriest Christmas of all.
So nice. I want to go back. I don't want to leave. I'm good.
Hi, adventurers.
Hi, guys.
Merry Christmas. Hi.
Tropicana, get a mop.
Tropicana, get a mop. Can I get a mop over here?
Someone comes running up with a mop.
Yes, ma'am, where?
Right here. When wet.
In the snow there is ice skating and lights so bright.
Oh,